debited with? Oh, I forgot to save money again. What are the simple ways to save money? Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Happening to be Happy. Now, if you're watching this video, you must be a very responsible person, or at least try to make an effort to be a responsible person and stop feeling awkward whenever you go back to your family saying that I have spent it all again. So today I'm going to share some simple ways to save money. Are you ready? Number one, stop eating junk food and start being healthy. Sounds very simple, but let me explain. Eating junk food makes you lazy, and when you're lazy, you end up ordering for food, and when you order for food, you end up being broke. I know, it's tough. But worry not, I have shared few links in the description. Please check them out and do some research, and don't worry, with time it really gets better. We are all in this together. It's good to have rosy relationships, but also responsible ones. Point number two, take ownership in your relationship. For boys, if you have a girlfriend, make sure you guys go Dutch. Whenever you guys go out, to a restaurant, feminism, hello, make sure you guys share the expenses equally. For girls, please take that wallet out. Take it out. Number three, avoid social media. I know it's hard, but let me explain. Sandra has just worn the hottest dress, and everyone is liking it. The high school friend you never liked just checked in to the most posh restaurant. I must too. Okay, now don't get me wrong. It's okay to spend and splurge and enjoy. Understand your priorities. Spend only because you wanted to, not because everyone is doing it. Oh wait, John just went to Miami? God. Shut it down. Number four, record it. Now honestly, all of us end up spending more without much realization. But it's so amazing to look back at how you treated your wallet in the past entire month. Or it can be killed. I have been using Google Sheets. Don't worry guys, it is fun and very easy. I'm sure you guys are familiar with Google Sheets, but still I'm going to post the link in the description. Just create a format for 1 month. Create multiple sheets and keep copy-pasting the same format. You can edit it anywhere, anytime. You don't have to do it every day, but trust me, you thank yourself later to keep it updated. It's really cool. Number five, give me a high five. Oh, freelancing. I know it, you know it, we've all heard about it, but most of us don't know where to begin. When you look around, you see so many people working hard, and they have made the online world a major part of their lifestyle. As someone truly said, never do something you're good at for free. So please check out the links in the description. I have put up some links of the website I recently researched, and I have also made profiles. You should too. So those were the 5 simple ways that I've been trying to implement in my life, and it's making a huge difference. If you like my simple ways to save money, please give this video a thumbs up so that I know you like my video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you're looking for more such happy videos. Stay happy, choose happiness. I'll see you next time.